Good morning. Welcome to Update Study Practice Channel. Today we are going to discuss about TNPSC question paper, which was held at April 2021, and the exam name is Tamil Nadu Agricultural Extension Officer. Today we are going to see about 30th sum, and the sum is 2, 4, 12, 48, 240. Find out the next term. See, on seeing this question, we can easily say 2 into 2 is 4, 4 into 3 is 12, 12 into 4 is 48, 48 into 5 is 240, 5 into 8 is 40, balance 4, 5 into 4 is 20 plus 4, 24, so 240, then 240 into 6, we can get 0, 6 4 is 24, balance 2, 6 2 is 12, plus 2, 1, 4, 4, 0. Hence the answer is 1440. This is simple sum and also easy to understand. Now we are moving to 14th sum. In a theater, there are 20 seats. In the front row, and 30 rows were allotted. Each row contains 2 additional seats. Then its front row. How many seats are there in the last row? Again, I am reading the question. In a theater, there are 20 seats in the front row, and 30 rows were allotted. Each row contains 2 additional seats. Then its first row. How many seats are there in the last row? Here, in the front row, there are 20 seats. So, we are taking A as 20. And totally, there are 30 rows. Okay. Totally, there are 30 rows. So, the last row is 30. And each row contains 2 additional seats. So, each row contains 2 additional seats means the difference is 2. How I am saying this is, the first row, there are 20 seats. Okay. It means the front row, and each row contains 2 additional seats. This is the first row, and the next row contains 2 additional seats, means it's 22. Then this is the second row, then third row. This is the number of rows and this is the seats. Then third row contains additionally two seats when compared to front row, that means 24. Then fourth row contains two additional seats when compared to third row, 26, 20, 22, 24, 26, and the fifth row contains two additional seats when compared to fourth row, that is 28. And then sixth row contains two additional seats when compared to front row, it's 30, and it's so on up to we have to find 30 rows. On the 30th rows, what's the total number of seats in a row we have to find. Okay, see this, on seeing this we can easily say it's a arithmetic progression sum. We already see in a reasoning topic, it's a arithmetic progression sum. See, from this only I am saying the first number A is 20 and the difference is 2 is common for every numbers. Okay, and the last number we have to find the C number of seats in the 30th row is 30. Therefore N is equal to 30 and the arithmetic progression formula is A plus N minus 1 into D. So A is 20 plus N is 30 minus 1 into D is 2. Therefore 20 plus 29 into 2, 20 plus 58. Therefore answer is 78. 58 plus 20, 78. Okay. Therefore, the number of seats in the 30th row is 78. Is that? Okay. This also is simple sum, but by giving the question in a big size, they confused us. So please read the question carefully. So here we conclude. Tomorrow we can see with next questions from the question paper. Thank you. Happy day. Please subscribe and share my channel.